Turns out it was a good day not to deploy. It's really windy and it's scuddy and it's cold. I can see my breath and it's raining a little.
So here we are, back downriver again. Line snapped as we were deflating.
I'm 207.
You are not going to believe what happens next. Stay tuned for the next episode.